What do the simple folk do to help them escape when they're blue? The shepherd who is ailing, the milkmaid who is glum, the cobbler who is wailing from nailing his thumb. When they're beset and besieged, the folk not noblessly obliged. However do they manage to shed their weary lot? Oh, what do simple folk do? We do not.
Once along a road, I came upon a lad singing in a voice three times his size. And when I asked him why, he told me he was sad. And singing always made his spirits rise. And that's what simple folk do, I surmise.
They sing?
I surmise.
Arise, my love, arise, my love, Apollo's light in disguise, my love, the meadows shine with columbine and daffodils blossom away.
What else do the simple folk do? They must have a system or two. They obviously outshine us at turning tears to mirth, have tricks a royal highness is minus from birth. What then, I wonder, do to chase all the goblins away? They have some tribal sorcery you haven't mentioned yet. Oh, what do simple folk do to forget?
Often I am told they dance a fiery dance and whirl till they're completely uncontrolled. Soon the mind is blank and all are in a trance, a violent trance astounding to behold. And that's what simple folk do, so I'm told.
Oh, they dance.
So I'm told.
Best authority.